and possible for 3-1.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor for us to invite Mr. Ken Pan, Chairman of Macau Archery Association, to give the honor of presenting the award to the winner. And the champion, Nivo, is also the youth archer of the year. Congratulations to all archers. And now we move on to the award ceremony in the ring of Canada Women. Once again, it is an honor for us to invite Mr. Ken Pan, Chairman of Macau Archery Association, to give away the awards. And the true bronze medal, one from People Republic of China, Chen Xinyan. The other bronze medal is also from People Republic of China, Tan Yunyi. The silver medal is also from People Republic of China, Ni Chi. And the gold medal, Enrique Canadian Woman U15, also from People Republic of China, Chen Hui. Round of applause to the winner, as four of them representing People Republic of China. Congratulations to our judges. And next we move on to the award ceremony. Next award ceremony for the... The two bronze medal in Rico secondary tournament, number 12, from Hong Kong, China, Zhang Di. For giving away